Welcome back, everybody. Back with some more Gordian Quests. I gotta hit the timer. You hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and use the link in the description for freecash.com. Using that link gets you 3 loot boxes. Those loot boxes have up to $250 in them, doing surveys, yada, yada, yada. You know, do the thing. Win the Enchantress. Yes. An impenetrable barrier made of shadows. It sounds like necromancy at work. Heretical magic, if you will. Our history books tell us that the Vinai devised spells like these, fueled by pain and ritual sacrifice. It's a blessing that the bloodstained knowledge of these arts have died with them. Sounds like a liberal. Yet outside the reaches of the law, there are some who delve into these depths of madness, unafraid of persecution or the fatal consequences of dabbling with something they don't understand. The cultists that you have fought earlier are working to further the Rift Lord's goals. That much is clear. If we can't find them, it'll lead us closer to the Rift Lord. The black gem you saw is likely an obsidian stone, a regent that keeps this barrier active. If we can find more, it's possible we could use the properties to cancel the barrier's effects. If anyone knows where to find more, it'd be the merchant, Marco. So I gotta talk to Marco, but also I wanna upgrade my people. Alright. I've forgotten what I was after. Gain 2 respec points. There's one of these two. Oh, I want Holy Warrior 2. This is all skill rank. I also need more health. So it might make sense to grab more HP, you know? Get another talent slot too? Okay, let's get upgraded skill here. Didn't I upgrade a skill somewhere? I've already decided. Oh, I upgraded, I pressed the attack. Okay, I'll wait. I'll take the health instead. And for you, we're going to take this one. Draw the card. Why would I want this? Okay. Turn. On turn end, take 1 damage for each debuff you have. Increase all debuffs on you by 1. Why would I want to increase the debuffs on me? This does tons of damage to people who have debuffs on them. Reduce allies' HP to 1. You have a bunch of HP. This is an amazing skill. Deal 6 damage and apply 8 of a random debuff. That's an amazing skill. Absolutely amazing. What do you got? What do we got? You need HP. Is I moving towards anything? Ooh, skill mastery card. Let's do that. Master a skill. We're gonna master... maybe stealth attack? Gain 1 agility when played. Reduce the cost of movement skills. Or just damage. Hidden Blade. Draw 1 more card. Skill is no longer limited to costs. Oh. I think I wanted to draw 2 cards. Yeah. Master the Hidden Blade. He's a stabby boy. Alright, let's talk to Marco the Merchant. Obsidian, now you mention it. I have 700 bucks. Some months ago, two of my caravans were attacked on route to Silverkeep. The drivers got away with their lives, and my commodities were stolen. The first time, it happened on a route through the Vale Woods. The second was along the moors. I suppose these areas would be good starting points if you're searching for obsidian. You'd be doing me a favor as well if you find the interlopers and brought them to justice. The Veilwoods and the Moors are to the west and south, respectively. I'll mark them down the fastest route to the waypoints in the region on your map. In recent months, the animals that roam the Veilwoods have become far more aggressive, attacking patrols. patrol groups and civilians on the farmlands. Cases of kidnappings and murders have also been happening. Ooh, I suspect the cultists are large, but there are a lot. There's a lot of land to cover out there, and barely enough manpower to keep the city safe. Time is of the essence. Safe travels. All right, let's talk to Marco. I don't have money for any of this, so I'm sad. So we'll leave. Don't need to talk to you. The blacksmith. I mean, we're good on weapons. There's a dexterity hood. Got reinforce. Yeah, we don't need any of this. The jeweler initiative. Yeah. Nullstone. It's really just you. Can buy some portal scrolls. Don't need to, though. Yeah, okay. Attached skills gain limited modifier and cost SP instead of AP. Oh. Yes, I want this. You really don't have a lot, do you? Okay. Out we go. To the mission. So we gotta go south. There's the Veilwoods there. I could just teleport here. And then go to the shrine. Use shrine. We could pump everybody up. Here he drops a legendary weapon. That's what I really want. But we'll just... Contains warrior's caches. Heroes have extra things. Rare weapons. Start with max XP. Let's do it. Power it up. Everyone's getting strong. Not the big monsters. So that's a big one. That's just a lot. Okay, we're fine. This is an encounter with the legendary item. A minion horde. Alright, let's fight them. Let's do it. Exhaustion can only be removed by resting at the inn. Okay. What are these? I have no idea. But let me... observe. And then we're going to stealth attack this turkey. He's dead. And I'm going to shift over here. It just picked up one guard? I don't... Wasn't that shift that gave me guard? I have no idea. Okay, so I should probably just full attack this dude. And then... I mean... in close range. I could just parry. Okay, you're good. You're good. Okay, we're going to press the attack. We're going to shield block. We're going to... I guess we're going to kill him with strike. And then holy thunder force that guy. Just, yep, yeah, we're fine. Okay, so I have all the skills. I can abyssal horror one of these turkeys. You. And then I can blood spike you. Now no one can hurt you. Take it back. You can hurt me. So I'm gonna go over here. Watch them both do nothing. Like suckers. Okay. Well, naturally, we're going to shift. And then... double slash. I move one more over. I don't know what that does. I can stab. There we go. We are the winners. What is this? The legendary wand. 2 spell attack. Gravity surge AP cost reduced by 1. Does a ton of damage. Roots all targets, gain 1 AP. Potent and expend. So I wonder if you can remove the expend on that. Not sure, but that'd be a good skill to use for... That's for sure. Alright. One of these turkeys goes before us. That would be this one. He's not going to attack anybody. I am fine with that. Alright. Let's just empty case of these turkeys. I could stealth kill somebody. Ew. You failed the stealth kill, so parry. He will do damage to you, so... just take it like a champ. Okay, we're gonna arc lightning. No, you don't need to take nothing. Convert one bleed on target. No, not that one. Arcane hail. Pitchfork. And now I can do this. And now we're good. So, about that press the attack. Bless strike. There's no one left. Shielded block. Just hang out. Bring in the enemies, please. We're too powerful. Okay, what do we have? Observe, stab. We'll observe, we'll double strike. And I'll quadruple strike him. Don't need to use fate. Oh. This is gonna be great. Well, he's dead anyway. I was gonna, like, dunk all kinds of damage on him. Oh, now we can't do anything. Yeah, we'll just move you here. And you've amend? Sure. Throw some deflect down. Just wait. It's the boss monster. Still spiderling. Oh my. Swift strike. Faint's not gonna help. I have no defense attacks, so just steady stab stab. And there you go. And now we just nuke him. All the damage. Okay, we want to find out what's in this. Ooh, attach attack supply burn. Well, that's pretty good. Pretty good. We just got some stuff. Equipment, please. This is 3 spell damage. I'm using 4 right now with super lightning attack. Also want to rank a random cold skill in your deck. Interesting. So no, I don't really need any of that. You do need a hat, but you don't have one. And you... Yeah, stealth attack is here. It's really good. This one applies burn, but I'd lose follow through. Yeah, because this is a two-handed. So I'd have to put, it's a movement and a block, I think? Nah, we're good. We're good. To the Veil Woods. Oh, we found a will point. Yeah, let's... Why would I... The Ascension. Use the waypoint to go to the garrison. Oh no. What's this Ascension business? The waypoint. Yeah, whatever. Continue to search for cult activity in the region. We're going to apprehend the Rift Lord. Just one more waypoint remains. Take a rest, head back out. Recent months of beasts of the forest today, we heard that. I don't need to take a rest. Who's this? Careful. I left my forest home to seek out an adventure with the evil that twists the hearts. Oh, okay. Not far from here. one of the forces of the taint. I can see that you fought like them before. Can you help me take these things down? The answer is yes. But where is it? How do I get there? Alright. Let's waypoint here. And we'll walk over here. Oh yeah, you see he gains power. He gains power. Okay, bond heroes together by following up on their quests together. What is all this? So he's gonna attack. Okay. I have two attacks and an observe. Let's get him. I have three attacks. Whoops. I have all the attacks in the world. No way to do anything with it. Okay. He didn't die. There he goes. Smoked him. Smoked him some more. Is he dropping money everywhere? Okay. So we're gonna put a deflect up. I'm gonna put this up. I'm gonna hit you. I'm actually gonna shift back here. I could holy force him too, but we're gonna shift again. Am I gonna shift again? Front. From front to back. And goes upper to bottom. So if I go up here, he'll attack there. He's gonna attack there now. So if I go here, and then he'll attack the front. Alright, that worked out. Denied, sucker. Okay, we're just gonna use you to pick up all this stuff. And then you're good. And you, sir, you actually have to move. I have two attacks. That's shift one. This is potent. Go through the shield. This will kill him. Here we go. Got lots of money on that one. Ooh. Vashir's Vanity. Target self relic. Spend a card in the target's deck. Channeled spell. Gain 1 AP when you use it. Plus 3 max channel. Target silver ally, expend a card on the target's deck. Why would you want that? There's probably a build for it, like something. I don't know.
Be careful.
I sense creatures close by. No problem. She's got a big spear. She's doing summon spirit wolf. Cool. Cool, but I'm doing this. Smash. You'll never beat me. There you go. You can fight her. It's fine. Should be okay. So I can deflect. Can press the attack. Can deflect again. Can holy force. It gives me a free mend. Okay, cool. Can't hurt me. What's the wolf gonna do? Get rid of dark wind. Definitely lightning bolt. Definitely pitchfork. Okay. And we'll guard ourselves and we'll oh yeah, hit this guy. And we'll just stay put. Gang up. Oh no, she's damaged. She went there somehow. Okay, well, I have follow through, which is kind of big damage. I have sword attack. And then I have a million stabs. Okay, that's fine. You got deflect? You deflect shield block. Strike, it's pretty good. Can't hurt me. More. More blood. Thanks for the money. Thanks for renown. Evil is slain, but their presence lingers. The forest will not remain safe for long. The true source of evil. I will join you. We'll get to the bottom of this together. She's a druid. Well, you're a forest steer. You got a hawk. Thunder barrage. Target a random self 5 times. That's amazing. I love it. Wall of thorns. Also very good. Maybe you could do channel. Ooh, you got some bleed? Bark skin? I like it. I like it. We'll take it. Picasso. I need to get down here. I have 7 quests, really. These are all completed. This one, this one, this one. That one's done. That one's done. Into the moors. Okay. That's into the moors there. Fine. Let's go. Huh. I think it's faster. Well, I want to say it's faster if I teleport to here, but I'm actually not sure because that's also 3. Okay, let's just go. Let's just go. You come across a Venerian altar, emitting a strange powerful energy. There's a receptacle for a weapon. If you're lucky, you can imbue the power. Modify an item. The ogre band. I can modify this to make it even better. That'd be pretty gnarly. I modified something before and I don't remember what it was. Yeah, I'm not 100% sure. I think it was this. Yeah, so let's modify this one. Or should I give her this thing? Channel charges, plus 1 intelligence. And the relinquish. The relinquish, though, doesn't do anything for me. Night conduit. It's probably better than this. Plus 3 attack damage. That's the same. Plus 2 with attack spells. So, yeah, we're actually gonna do this one. What'd you get? Burn stacks you apply are reduced by 5. Plus 1 ranked or random attack. Well, you don't do any burn, so. Problem solved. You know what I'm saying? Put that there. Remove these. Okay. I'm gonna put nothing on it. Except some skills. Like mend. And shield block. Plus 2 damage with attack skills. I mean, neither of these have damage available, so there's that. Just throw the intelligence into there. Throw it into there so we keep the intelligence. Sure. Sure. And now we go fight some people. More fighting! Lance fighting level. So many dudes! Okay, we're gonna have to deflect because we're taking 10-10. And 3 bleed? Oh boy. So we got the triple deflect. Because he's even gonna hit you with 11. That's a lot of deflect. Alright, that's your turn, boy! Alright, we can kill this guy, no problem. Whack whack, schmackety pack. Double slash. He's done. Just back it up. And now, arc lightning. You're dead. You're dead. You're not dead. Convert one bleed on target to six. Okay. You're almost dead. So now you guys can all go. Two of them died. Okay, there's still two more left to come in. What an absolute mess. Alright, press the attack and kill this guy. Get him out of here. We're gonna shield block. Because he's gonna cleave. We'll Blessed Strike. We'll Holy Force. Whack. Strike again, he's dead. And then, I mean, whatever. You're fine. Wow, you really did not get a lot of cards, did you? Draw a card, gain an AP. That is not happening. I can gain one agility, but it's literally not worth it. Yep, throw that one away. Max damage. Okay, we're definitely getting Dark Wind. An Arcane Hail over here. Did not kill him. So we're gonna switch and Arcane Spike this turkey. There you go. Everyone's happy now. There's the boss. He's got Reality Warp. Not concerned with you. Rope Tug. Alright, well, we're gonna deflect and deflect and swing at this turkey. Just chill right there. You're not in stealth, you think. How about now? Are you in stealth now? I have 3 points. Dead. Back it up. Oh, you have so many skills. Randomly debuff him. Kill him. Nothing has been strong enough to take an actual beating yet. What do we want? Yeah, reinforce. You got grit. Discard a card. Gain HP. Gain 2 armor. Gain 2 vigil. Okay, we'll take that. 115 ducats. Oh, thanks for the XP. Can we upgrade our dudes? Yeah, I want to get the extra talents, that would be nice. But you're not level 14 yet. So we'll take the bonus to initiative. And for you, to remove a skill from your deck. Lower minimum deck size. Ooh, interesting. I kind of like all the skills that he has. I mean, I haven't seen this happen yet. Same with this one. Purge one doesn't remove bleed. Apply bleed. Let's make yourself bleed. I can get 2 points. We'll do that. Unlock node. I'm going to take 2 intelligence. Because he is doing quite a lot of magic. I can do the same here. Although you do need health. Having 40 health is kind of low. If I removed cards, I mean, it wouldn't do much. Oh, get assassin cards. That's what we're going to do. Timer. Maim. That's tons of damage. A second stealth attack. Swift kill. Gain 15 crit and 2 AP. That's amazing. I want it. That is so good. Now, downside. I probably have to edit the deck. Too much stuff in here. What are we not getting a lot of use out of? Faint. As much as I like it. Oh, I can't take it out of the... I can't take it out. I can take stabs. Take flanking strikeout, which I want to. Can take this one out. Double slash. Swift kill I want to keep. You know what? We're just going to keep them all. Alright, well, in the next episode, we will continue on our merry journey to this place. Because we've got to do a fight. So I'll see you there.